The fire crews are battling flames at a Sacramento house right now. It's in the 8500 block of Cavendish Way and Cottonwood Lane. Let's go to KCR3's Mike DeSalle. He was on the scene when the home was fully involved with fire. So what's going on right now?
Well, Deirdre, we're right at that intersection of Cottonwood and Cavendish. And zoom in behind me, you can see a very active scene. You can see the smoke starting to clear from the rooftop of this home where we had reports that part of the second story had actually collapsed in there. We're still trying to get more details from fire crews. But take a look at this scene. This was a good 10 minutes after this fire had already started. And you can still see some heavy smoke on this area as ladder crews were dumping water from above. Crews on the ground putting water from the ground level. And then back here live, take a look at this hose run. Larry, if we could come out here, we are along Cottonwood. You can see they had to run two hose lines. And look at how far this hose line runs all the way down, literally the middle of one of the lanes here on Cottonwood Lane here in the Florin Road area. This fire now under control, but as you can see on this area, if you're out driving, just avoid this area for now because a lot of fire crews out here, a lot going on as far as trying to still deal with this fire. Also, I spoke with the homeowner here, Zahir, and he told me that this morning he had just left his home to run to the market and get something to drink, and he had taken his parents with him, and when he returned, he found his home fully engulfed in flames. I asked him, you know, what was his reaction? He said, I'm a Buddhist, but I thank God that he was watching over us because no one was in that house when this fire broke out. Live along Cottonwood Lane, I'm Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 Report.
All right, Mike, thanks.